In the story, Grandpapa's words and actions often reflected my dad's words and actions. When I was writing a scene that had Grandpapa in it, I often thought, what would my dad do or say in this situation? And I especially looked at his humor. Also, my husband was a minister, and we lived in church-owned housing for many years. I'll have to admit that the description of the parsonage pretty accurately reflects the first church-owned housing that we moved into.